I'm interested in how you can use printmaking as a way to create installations. It's typically a very flat, two-dimensional medium. Most people think of it as kind of a drawing-type medium. But I'm interested in how you can use it to create sculpture and space site-specific installations. It's different. It's taking a new approach to these materials and methods and creating something immersive.